Oops. All right, this is Zeus. Zeus was a year old on December 21st. He's a Neapolitan Mastiff mixed with a pit. He's about 90 to 100 pounds now. He's here because his family was evicted and they had no place to bring him. He lived with children. He's wonderful with people, but doesn't appear to like other dogs. I mean, that could change when he's not here, but he's really nice. He's much too big to be in a shelter because the kennel, even though he has a big kennel, it's still not big enough. See how nice he sits for a tree? Kathy's going to give him something. Oh, and he's very gentle. He has a nice, gentle mouth.
Sit.
Nothing at all mean or, you know, unkind about him. I think he'd be wonderful for any family who's happy to just have one pet. Now, if you have a house, which you should have for a dog this big, he needs a 6-foot fence. He could walk over a 4-foot fence, and he could easily jump over a 5-foot fence. So that's it. That's Zeus. Hope you like him.